Shamari Stone was pretty drenched inside earlier. You dried off yet, buddy? How's it looking out there on the street?
They followed
him. Hey, guys,
him.
Look what I have my hands on right here.
Nice.
Washington Post fans already here, front page, first on Channel 4. Look at all of these fans right now. The Nats, we're here. We won the World Series. I'm going to be quiet for just a second. My photographer, Brooks Merriweather, is just showing you these fans. In the beginning of the game, we were down. Some of them were scared, saying, hey, we may not win this thing. But they kept with it. They said they believed in the Nats, and the Nats have won the World Series. That trophy is coming back to D.C. Look how happy this city is. All these different races, blacks, whites, Asians, everyone out here just celebrating this victory. I love D.C. I tell you, I have to say this. I wish Jim Vance and George Michael were here to see this, but they're here in the spirit. Yep. And look at all of these people here. They were talking about this. Jim Vance said one day, I don't know if the Nats are going to win the World Series, Shamari. Well, guess what? They won the World Series.
Something tells me he's looking down. Not only he's grinning ear to ear. Yeah, this is just incredible. George, too.